Hey, what's up everyone? Today I'm taking you to Wuhan. And everybody knows that this city went through a lot throughout the pandemic. But I'm here today in order to check out what the situation is like right now. Before that, I will take you to a couple of really beautiful spots here in Wuhan. But first of all, let us grab some really awesome breakfast. Let's go. I got a ticket to buy one portion of the famous noodles here in Wuhan. It's called Rekanmian. It's a, like a local famous cuisine. 你好, 来一份不辣的. Chinese people really like to go out to have their breakfast. And I've heard that the king of breakfast is actually here in Wuhan. They have a special verb to describe that they're going out to eat breakfast. It's called 过早, which literally means celebrating morning. Guys, I'm so full with this delicious food. In Wuhan, they have a very convenient service, how they call cabs. Look, you just have to shake it up, and it starts calling for a cab. How cool is that? Okay, I think it's coming. It's on the way already. Oh, it's my cab. Man, that's really fast.
Hello.
Hello. 好嘞，请系系安全带。好嘞，师傅，我听说疫情的时候，东风出行也是对市民的帮助很大的。对的，对的。在武汉疫情期间，我们东风出行为武汉294个社区提供了保温工作，为广大市民提供送菜、送水、送电的服务，还会为那些为武汉援助的医疗团队提供出行服务。
This is a really cool tourist attraction here in Wuhan. It's called Hubuxiang, Hubu Street, where you can try out the street food is really good, and also the traditional oriental architecture is very nice. You can take your significant other, take some really awesome pictures here. Hey guys, this is the coolest bridge I've ever seen in my life. Look, on the top level, they have buses going and cars, and down there, there's like a railroad. Actually, Wuhan consists of three very districts, and they're connected via tunnels and bridges like this. And in total, they have 31 bridges like that.
我听说东风集团还有那些高科技的车，是吧？对的，我们东风汽车集团在武汉有发动机研发，有智能网联研发，还有无人驾驶的研发。无人驾驶啊，我都从来没见过。那你没见过，那我等一下带你们过去看一下。
哇，就往那边赶，那太好了。你好，Thank you for inviting
me。我真的刚才看到那辆车，很震惊。对，这是我们开发的一款具备上下舱体分离、可以原地转向、斜行横行这么一款车型。
像我们后面的那辆车，它里面没有人。
这是我们面向未来开发的一款L4级自动驾驶产品，它没有方向盘，没有驾驶，没有油门踏板。这个车辆有自动驾驶系统，我们会提前采集这个高精地图，录入这个系统之后，然后系统就会按照这个设定好的这个路线行进。当遇到路上有紧急情况，这个车辆难以自己这个处理的时候，我们后台由这个5G远程，由后台人进行处理。
And this is actually blowing my mind. This is like a car from the future. But for now, these cars are not allowed to travel on city streets. But I believe in the near future, they will be able to let us travel to all the corners of China. How awesome it was to see that Wuhan completely came back on its two feet. We really need to appreciate all the people who contributed and supported the city at the hard times. I'm really moved to see that people are not looking back to its past, but are looking forward to its bright future, like what we've seen at Dongfeng Motors. This is the city of hope, and you have to come and see it for yourself. Especially come next year when they have their cherry blossoms. It's an amazing sight. You have to come. I'll see you there.